Ukrainian fighters have destroyed and Su-25 attack aircraft belonging to the Russian army in the direction of Bakhmut. The Su-25 Igla, considered one of the best aircraft of the Russian army, was shot down by a portable anti-aircraft missile complex.